Ciao a tutti, sono sempre io e questa volta stiamo per fare un'intervista ai creatori degli artwork del Kiteenarium, il più importante degli eventi qui a Kitee quest'anno, che sono Adrian e Kate. I always say Katia, but e Kate, dalla Polonia e dalla Russia, e che spiegheranno brevemente alcuni dei loro artwork, appunto, e come li hanno creati, quello che si sono sentiti, e insomma, queste solite cose molto emozionali. Ciao a tutti, ci vediamo in intervista. Hi.
Hello everyone.
So, Adrian and Kate.
Yeah.
Yes, I'm from Poland, Kate is from
Russia.
From Russia, we were in charge of doing artworks during the show. They were displayed in background, and we also did some digital effects, animations, and also we were in charge of lights and all
on
those
stage,
special
yes.
effects like smoke and and everything.
So, first question, how the project of Kiteenarium started the first time, I mean? Who was the idea and why they contacted you and those kind of things?
Well, I think the idea of Kiteenarium actually was born last year, right? And of course, the main creator of this was Vlamen Dimov, and big thanks to him.
Yeah, thank you.
Well, why did they contact us? I think it because that was not our first year in this in Kitee. In the project, and
yeah, they already knew our style.
Yes.
They already knew what we can do, and we have pretty similar style.
Yes,
this fantasy digital style. So it came naturally that it's going
you.
To be us.
Well, they did a great choice. Actually,
oh,
I really like. Well, the people will see this, so. they will agree with me for sure. And so we had a lot of artworks for Kiteenarium, one for every song, or even more, because for example for the Passion and the Opera were the moon first and then
yes.
the girl.
For each part.
That's the and I saw that people really liked it and everyone told it.
That's really good to hear.
Yeah. And how long did it take to create all the book of Kiteenarium?
Well, actually, it was a really time-consuming process because we first needed to listen to the demo tracks Dejan sent us. We were listening to the songs, then we were writing down our ideas.
Yeah.
We first discussed
and
to each other first, then we forwarded it to Dejan, the mastermind behind this
yeah.
project, art director, so to say.
And we also had the story behind this,
yes.
you know, the story about the boy. And we also had to make our artworks coincide with the story. So
it took a long time.
Yes, of course, but I think the most time-consuming process was with animation.
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
We also had to learn the program
yeah.
and stuff, but well, it was really nice experience.
Yeah. And how did you feel when you saw your artwork in front of so many people, in front of Kiteenarium?
It's really hard to describe.
That's what I want to hear.
Very hard to describe. We feel so thankful that we had this chance to show
yes.
our stuff, to make background for those fantastic musicians.
Yes.
Singers from all around the world. It was a Kiteenarium blessing for us.
Yeah.
Definitely.
Well, now we will so talk about two and two, right?
Yes.
Artworks.
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. Everdream is one of my favorite songs by Nightwish, and here you can see a couple. Actually a poet and some girl, actually a dream, and they are in a dream catcher. I thought it would be nice to use this dream catcher as a representation of a world of dreams we're living in. And you can see that the poet is actually inside this dream catcher and the girl is outside, and he tries to hold her and bring her in his world of dreams, but she somehow escapes. You can see these flying feathers. Mm-hmm. And so actually I wanted to show that
the dreams.
Well, the dreams are not always stay with us as we grow up, and sometimes we just need to let them go.
Oh, very, very nice. Thank you.
So Amaranth, actually it's a continuation of a previous song in the set list, The Islander, which was this floating isle with a boy holding this jar with amaranth. It was inspired by Little Prince. He has hit his rose. He was responsible for his rose because you are responsible for what you are tamed. And amaranth here represents eternal power that is inside all of us. So I wanted to show the eternality. Then I took these two versions of amaranth. You can see the dead, so-called dead state of the artwork, and the blooming state. So the amaranth stays the same, but everything else changes. That's how I wanted to show the eternality here.
Okay, thank you very much.
Start with Wishmaster. Well, what I want to say about it. This song is really, really one of the most popular songs by Nightwish, and we all know this line from the song, "Dreamy-eyed child staring into night." So I actually wanted to show this, the little child, our little poet, staring into the night sky, speaking to the stars. And why it is shown within a crystal ball. Crystal balls are, well, usually they are associated with childhood dreams and beliefs in miracles. And that's why I show this child within a bowl, and you also can see a man holding this crystal.
That's what I was going to ask.
Yes, this man is a grown-up poet. So this is within the bowl is a small child, and the grown-up man is holding this bowl. Practically, this is the same person.
I understand. Very interesting.
Yes, and being grown up, the poet still carries a child within and keeps his dreams alive. So all his dreams are with him in his heart.
Keep living.
Yes, keep living.
Okay, thank you very much.
So, Moon Dance and Passion in the Opera. I was really happy that they put those two songs, especially Moon Dance, because it's a really important song. For me, it's actually the very first song from Nightwish I ever heard, so I also really like this violin parts, so it was really nice. Actually, it's really good connection because Moon Dance is all about night and this atmosphere, and then we go smoothly to Passion in the Opera, song inspired by aria by Mozart, the Queen of the Night. So I decided to put her into the artwork.
Okay, so Adrian and Kate, thank you very much for
thank
this.
You.
Thank you.
You can look at the camera.
Okay.
Thank you very much.
We
thank
won't you.
Yeah. Yes.